Hello, I'm Luis Andres. I am the head of the network automation team in MasOrange.
We are NTT West, a regional communications carrier in Japan.
My name is Michael. I'm from the Deutsche Telekom.
My company is Orange Business Services.
My name is Sasha Georgic. I work at Telekom Serbia.
It's a very flexible tool. It gives us the opportunity to adapt it to our needs, to our way we think about our customers, our customer networks and their needs.
Main challenge for us is, since we were working from day one in brownfield, we wanted to, of course, automate everything as fast as possible.
We have realized that in the first massive use case we developed, we reduced the time spent to deploy all that configuration in the network from 3 months to just one. So we divided by three the time needed to spread that configuration into the network in near 3,000 equipments. We also have automated, till now, 50% of the B2B provisioning of customers. And this year, we have to reach near 90% of the provisioning. This reduced the network provisioning to zero.
Before using Cisco Network Service Orchestrator, the biggest pain points we faced were scaling automation across multiple vendors' devices and maintaining transaction consistency. NSO helped solve these by providing model-based APIs and strong multi-vendor support.
Recently, we have a transformation with one of our enterprise customers, very big customer, and we managed to prevent a lot of the high severity incidents for them from 90% reduction. So usually they now have one or two per month.
This has been a key part of our journey and has been a key part of the success in our team.